coolest doll. I love the works. Oh my God, she was the works. I know the clutch is the one I learned to drive at age 37 from China, immigrant. You know, at writing school, learned how to drive the ship. It's a clutch. This clutch. And then I have the visual, the kind of the very very full of meaning. It's like a clutch. Her little doll. That's the only toy she had. So those words, I just love them, Maria. I tell you, this is a like. The words. I was like, oh my God! I learned so many words to describe my work better than I had ever been. And I think I'm lucky to have Maria write my work. Not that she is a very good writer, and she herself an artist, but also another layer is educator. You know, we have been teaching for decades probably. I'm retired, I'm old, retired. She's still there. But I just feel many